So they're not involved in the drug trade. That's why I think it's so important to invest in early childhood education. So many of our kids, they start school, they're already behind. They're already behind. They don't know the numbers, they don't know the letters, their vocabularies are smaller. They fall behind.
Jim.
And kids, even if they're uneducated, are stupid. So what I think is about the third grade, they figure out, you know, I'm behind. And kids don't like to feel behind. And so they start pushing away, and they don't end up completing school. So if we invest in early childhood education, every dollar we invest, we end up getting $10 back in reduced poverty, improved grade score, reduced delinquency. We've got to pay our teachers more. We've got to pay our teachers more.